New at 6, one person is dead and three people have been taken to the hospital after a crash in Doña Ana County. Sheriff Kim Stewart confirming the details to us short before our newscast. It happened on New Mexico Highway 28 and Snow Road. We're told the crash involves two SUVs and part of Highway 28 is closed, but there's no word on when it'll reopen. New Mexico 28 is the scenic backway between El Paso and Las Cruces.